Hello everyone, PickleP here, and welcome back to another reaction video. I want to get into this very quickly. Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, episode 58 and 59. Oh boy, 7 more episodes. That's it. And the last 3 I'm doing in one recording. But that's not for another 2 weeks from when you're watching this. And I guess technically from when I'm recording this. Last episode. Oh boy. All the stuff's been activated. They just got pulled in to wherever. The eyeball truth thing, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. An eyeball thing went under everyone. And they are now wherever Father wants them to be. Great. Oh boy. I just want to get into this. Yeah, let's watch this in 3, 2, 1, play. And yes, we are watching the intro every time. It's probably gonna cut out on me again, like it always does. If not, though, that's great. I love this intro too, by the way. Oh boy, let's get into this. Oh, literally right where we left off. Oh no, where have they ended up? Yeah, because he is opening it up. Oh boy, sacrifices. That's not a good name for the episode. Oh, the transmutation circle. No. The villains are getting exactly what they want right now. He's dead. They're still fighting. Is that Ling or Greed right now? How long is that fight gonna go on? Drop him. Okay, Lan Fan caught you. Oh, they're too heavy. Yeah. He's gone. He's gone. Come on! He's already gone. What was that? You'll regrow. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he's coughing up blood. Oh, they're still holding off people. Oh no, not Buccaneer 2. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Is Buccaneer gonna go? Or is he just saying in his condition that he can't? Oh. What do you have to do? Oh, he was giving him the power to regenerate or whatever. Oh. Oh, that is true. From what I've seen. Here he is. He's got the stance and everything. He just stands there. Look at that. You destroyed his epic come down. Man, he's taking that whole thing down. That's Ling for ya. Or Greed. I don't know what to call them at this point. Oh. They do nothing to him. A car hits him, he just stops it. That did nothing to him. Man. Does it matter? He's working for you. Oh, that's an epic face there. Please don't tell me he's gonna go. Pains of war. Oh, not Hugh's family. I don't know if watching the eclipse is a good idea. They didn't even do Fullmetal Alchemist for him. She disappeared. They succeeded, but Yes! He's not a fan of this at all. Oh boy, okay, we're getting back to where the portal is, right? Oh wait, did it just teleport him? Is that all it did? Wait, did it only teleport him? Alphonse. Oh, there's Father. Wait, what are you doing to Hohenheim? That's Father. I hate you. Oh no. Is he still knocked out? Oh no. No. So wait. They're just holding him down. Hughes. No! 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 Okay, she's still alive. I want to keep her alive, but I don't want him to go with them. Oh. I do not know how to respond to this. I don't want her to die. No, the pains of the last episodes. Oh no. Unless he's got a plan, I don't want him to go through with this. Okay, it's here already. Oh, I don't want her to die. I hope he heals her first if he even sticks to his word. I don't like that doctor. And then he says he'll do it. They have to have a plan, right? Is he trying to get the men to turn against him? Wait, what? Oh, he was up there! Oh, I almost forgot about them, honestly. She knows alchemy. Healer. Oh, the other hand was ready. The Shin girls. Nose. Watch out! Okay, good, you're there. Get the philosopher stuff. It's a liquid. Philosopher liquid. You can save her. Get the stone! Yes, you know how to heal. Okay. She really needs to see a doctor. That's why she looked up. Now get the Philosopher's Stone. There it is, get it. Oh no. No. Who is it now? Oh, it's Bradley. There must be a tunnel way under there. Yeah. Yeah. But you're human too. Oh no. No! Who was it? Pride? Pride? Or something worse? It's pride. Oh no. The little kid Salim. Oh! Oh boy! No! Pride did that. Oh no! Shooting from him carrying him, oh boy. If he can just flick his fingers. Can you just snap your fingers? Go boom, please? Oh no! No! They're about to have their five. Oh. Didn't he pick up the Philosopher's Stone? Oh, go down! Break the floor! He's Here's the truth. Oh no. What did the Mustang lose? Oh, he has to be conscious. They forced him. His sight. No, he lost his sight. He lost his sight. Oh. They forced him. I'm sorry I'm being quiet. I don't know how to respond to this. Oh. Oh. Scar versus Bradley. Oh man. I love these two speed. I love their speed. Where's the Philosopher's Stone? Does Bradley have it? Because that could really be handy right now. Please, Scar, win. I want Scar to win. But I do want a good fight, though. Oh, man! Really? He's on. Oh, he's there right now. That's his body, right? Wait. He doesn't even wait for it to grab him. He just runs right in. That's weird because he's talking to himself. Yes, father. Wait. Oh, what a spot to stop. But that's the time that I have. Oh. Things are getting very intense. That's it for this video. Please click the like button, subscribe for more. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.